Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called Meta Runner Season 1, Episode 9. Okay, I'm getting close to ending of the Meta Runner Season 1. So there's like 3 seasons and I gotta get to know what happens, okay? I can't waste time. I need to do these reactions super fast, okay? So Episode 9, The Run. That's what it's called. And previous episode was probably the shortest of the whole thing. And yeah, it is the shortest. It's only 12 minutes. And you know what? That was the best episode because it was full of action and suspense. I loved it. Okay. So this one is episode 9, The Run. I wonder what's going to happen this time. And I liked Tari's new hairstyle. She just, you know, just makes a hair bun in the end, in the back. And it's like, she looks really good. And so, let's just do it, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. And also, I like the outro, intro, all the music. I'm gonna be fucking listening to these music soon. Like, I gotta put it in my playlist, you know? I love this shit. This is the intro. I love this. This is also a very short video. Like 12, 13 minutes. Ooh. I think that I can see it show. I love this song. Are they gonna change the intro for season 2 and 3? Because this is amazing. Damn. Okay. Let's go, what's happening? Last time it was full of action. I love it. Let's go, let's go. Oh, this is where it cut. I remember now. I didn't remember the ending, but now I remember. Yeah, let's go. What is Masa doing here? I thought he was a badass, right? Come on. What is he doing here?
Leave her.
Leave her? Let's go, let's go. Let's go, bitch!
Damn it, how do they always get the best spell?
Look like a Skyrim NPC. Why you look like that? Whoa! Run, lady! Run! Tari, come on! Huh. Boom! Yeah, grab that. Grab his leg. All these magical spells are nothing in front of me. Is that dude the villain? Like, these 4 people are incredibly dangerous. Oh my god, he's creepy. Creepy as fuck. Okay. Woo! Jump! Whoa! Throw that shit! Alakazam!
Deal?
I like that. Lamar!
Next time we do it, little man.
You mean?
The Orochi Formation.
Orochi Formation? Whoa, I like that. Oh, he came in. A creepy. Okay, whoa, I thought. Alright. Who's ready to die, son? You bitches! You're gonna suffer! Let's go! Oh, shit! Yes! Amazing! Epic shit! Whoa! Sniper Elite! Dude's dead. Amazing. Oh shit. Orochi formation. Oh, Tari, save Tari, please. Oh my god. What's going on? Oh, this dude. Creepy scarecrow. Oh no, Theo, what the fuck? No. Oh, come on. What? No.
In you.
Oh shit!
Oh.
Oh, you came here. I thought you were gonna like die. I hope not. Alright, let's go. Get that motherfucker. Get that motherfucker. Damn. Yeah, do that. That hand can pop up from anywhere. He should be more careful. Woo! Oh, the hand is launching it. Damn. Yeah, come on. You gotta defeat that dude. You can do it, Tari.
Cracker Jack.
Bitch. Take it, motherfucker. Die. He died like nothing. Like he fell from the sky and
Tari, you're the
gone.
Gunmaster. Pew, pew. Thank you, Thayer.
Shit. Whoa, what? Oh, this thing. Yeah, what do you think? Like you're a Dark Souls boss or something? You're not.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Lamar. Let's go, man. Take that bitch. Take that bitch down.
You know, you
take her down.
A second if you need to catch your breath.
Okay.
Save the jokes for after the fight.
Save the jokes for after the fight. Huh. Oh shit. Good. Good. What? He just left?
Oh, man. I have
wait,
no
he just left?
How we got through that.
I thought
you
it
amazing though. You were kicking ass all
what a coward,
place.
He left.
Hey, I can't leave too.
Yes you did.
Little man. Yeah,
thanks.
And you die. Remember that? You didn't.
You
didn't. Okay.
That's what a team does, Tari.
Okay. Yeah.
Look out
we're a team. Okay.
Make sure
no worries. No worries.
There are no weak links in MD5, Tari. You're here because you belong here.
You belong here.
Never forget that,
babe.
Okay.
Your family.
Thanks, Masa. Well, guys.
I don't like the name Masa. What is
that?
That's weird name for that dude. If the black dude was named Masa, it was like, it's almost like it's Abrahamic name, like, or maybe African name, but not European. And that dude looks like a European dude. He looks like a white guy, right? So, okay, somebody's keeping an eye out.
Do you care to explain why you're
spying on
them? Currently alive and climbing the mountain.
Right.
That's not my fault. Blame the three anchors you made me carry.
Right.
I asked for explanations.
Shit! These are the people fighting them?
Maybe I should send some supervision up there.
Supervision
I
up there.
I work better alone, Lux. You know that.
They look better like pathetic, weakling Twitch streamers. That's all they look like.
Too much
okay.
is at stake for any distractions. Your priority
okay.
is elimination.
Huh.
Anything you have to say to Tari can wait until
can
after
wait until
that.
After that.
Bell.
Yeah,
bail.
Eliminate it. Team wipe, I understand. Jeez.
Okay.
I'll be watching.
I'll be watching. I'll be back. Okay. My Arnold impression is bad. Let's go. They're after you.
You made it.
Be careful. This is a peaceful place. It looks good.
Man.
Wow.
You still get
man.
Focus
that looks
up.
Really good.
Mission's
not
over
gonna
yet.
Lie.
Are you ready to do the glitch, Tari?
As I'll ever be.
Huh. Okay, babe, let's go. Threat imminent. Oh! Lamar, no, man!
Danny, where did I come
no!
From?
What? There's no way.
You
come
really
on.
Must be desperate
Bell.
Coming up with these rookie league runners.
Bell?
Bell,
no,
what
no,
the
no,
fuck?
No, 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 no. She's here. That means task corps.
I'm pulling her out, man.
I'm
we need to bolt.
Out, man. We need to bolt.
No, we are not giving up here. Tari, execute the glitch now.
Right.
You need to do it. Oh, what?
You're not going anywhere.
Shit, man.
Stand down right now.
No.
She looks like Final Fantasy character.
You're not task corp team captain anymore.
Right.
Wait, what? Oh, you didn't tell her.
Oh!
Being decommissioned?
Ashamed? No.
I stand by my choice.
I stand by my choice.
I wish you had done the same for me.
Done the same for me.
Okay, that's a good twist.
Try to
I like that.
But damn it, hacking Lux's private server. What did you think would happen?
Oh, man.
Decommissioning you was all that Lux did.
Do you even hear yourself? How do you still not understand? Lux killed Lucinia.
Lucinia. Oh. Okay.
Still on the Lux conspiracy theory. You sound just as crazy now as you did a year ago.
Holy
shit.
Why would
he kill one of his best meta runners?
I don't know, but the answer is on Lux's private server.
Right.
I bet my life on it. So,
fuck.
Are you going to let me through?
Right.
Or are you
man, this story is really deep. I love it. This is also a really good episode, man. Every episode is awesome.
Only problem is,
oh shit! It's like a Dark Souls battle, but fair battle. No? What? That's amazing! Yeah! Oh, cut in half! Make sure you jump underneath, away from it. Whoa, the hand! Good! She knows how to do it now. She's very experienced now. That's good. Bitch! Take her down! Whoa! Oh my god. Hey, what are you doing? No. Careful, careful. Somebody like tie her up.
It's over, Belle.
She's annoying.
Belle. You always liked calling a game early.
Oh, fuck. Wait, what? That was supposed. That would have fallen anyway, I think. Whoa! What? Fireballs? Meteors? That's insane! Yeah! He's awesome! I like Masa. Fuck. Oh, she's trapped! No! Yeah, cut it off. Can you free her in the process? Overload. Good. Oh, overload for Masa. Oh my god. Shit.
Well, what are you waiting for, Belle? You wouldn't want to disappoint Lux, would you?
Oh my god. No! Did you just kill him, you bitch? Why? Okay, that was in the game, so oh my god. I thought, man, I should think deep. I thought he literally died.
Excellent work, Belle. Now,
eliminate her. Well, she will not,
Belle,
probably not.
Do you hear me? Eliminate her.
Belle!
No one left to save you now.
Okay.
Let's talk.
Let's talk. Okay, come on. We saw that coming anyway. Like, she's not gonna die. She's the heroine. She's the lead character. I love the outro song. I love it. I like the music so much. So good. The music is so good. Oh, so good. I love it. I love it. Amazing. The music department, the music dudes nailed it. Okay. Even the intro is also really good. It's almost like a iconic on YouTube, if you ask me. It's just feels like a really iconic song that's not iconic, or maybe it is and everybody loves it, so yeah. What can I say? Episode 9 was fucking awesome. I love, even this time it's action-packed with story, and a story that is super deep, so I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it, okay? I thought episode 8 was the best, and this is also like episode 8, but with the story and even deeper, and like a twist is there. It's just so good. I loved it, okay? Season 1, episode 9, The Run. of Meta Runner, okay? I loved it. Okay, can't wait to watch the final episode. There's only one more episode left in season one. I'll watch it tomorrow. I gotta watch it. I wanna know how it ends, okay? So, yeah, Meta Runner season one, episode 9, The Run. What did you think about it? Did you like my reaction? Please, if you like my reaction, please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health, okay? I need your support. I really need your support. Subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health, and I'll see you guys later, man. Goodbye.